Hello guys, how's it going? I'm HatCHeTHaZ and welcome back to another Let's Play of Haunting Memories. And again, this has been slightly updated to version 9.8, but I had a bit of problems loading the save game that I had in the previous version. Ever since it updated to 9.8, I wasn't able to load it, so I've had to basically retrace the steps that I've took while replaying and collect everything that I've collected so far. So anyway guys, hope you enjoyed the video, let's get to it. But I'm still having problems with these lights when I turn the generator on. They're not basically coming on for some strange reason. Right, let's see if this works. Yes, it's working. Is that another shack? Ah. Oh, what's this? Oh, a crowbar. And some more batteries. Oh, shit. first buff is the Vinny Dazzle. Everything has gone according to plan. Our visitors stayed calm and under control. This place is quiet and perfect for our needs. Okay. Let's just save it again. Off. Oh, Jesus. Slender. It doesn't look like there's anything in here. Thank you. fuck is a... also a bit. Shit. fucking don't. Yes. Fuse. Thing. Is that it for here? This place, guys. Ah, bugger. No, you f- fuck up, fuck up, fuck up. I can also say that they've updated the Slender. You fuck! Let me save it. Oh fuck, save, 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 save. Thank you. Double check, save. Oh my god. Red, green, and blue. Interesting. But anyway, guys, I'm going to leave this part here for now. We have progressed quite a bit in this playthrough, in my opinion. But anyway, hope you did enjoy the video. Feel free to like, comment, share, and subscribe. It's been HatCHeTHaZ, and I shall see you soon. Hopefully with the next part to Haunted Memories, so I shall see you soon, guys.